At about his own 15. He's running. Nowhere to go. He's making a nice run there. He turns the corner. He's left the field, and he's finally knocked it inside in. Johnson looks at the defense. There's a snap. He's rolling out to his right. He's looking to pass. He's got DeGreve in the end zone. It's a touchdown for Alito. Kirk DeGreve. Derek Johnson to Kirk DeGreve. A 16-yard touchdown pass to the Alito start here in the second half. There's the kick, and it's deep. It's a good kick.
Baker's under center for Stafford's third and 10. We had a double split. He's looking left. He throws left. He's got DeGreve out there. Catch the ball. He's running. And he could go all the way. Kirk DeGreve. Scores a touchdown. 11-on-1 left. And they're in eye formation. He's got to get rid of it. He's got a crossing pattern with DeGreve. DeGreve scores a touchdown.
Let's take the fourth quarter. Aaron looks for him, he's passing it.
There it is, DeGreve's got it. He's running down the sideline. He's breaking, he might go all the way. He might go all the way. And he does. Touchdown Alito with 2:06 left in the ball game.
Going back to pass, gets the ball off, comes back for the pass, up to, so stands back, pass, over the center, DeGreve's got it, down to the 50-yard line, over the 50.
Signal, drop back the pass, a quick one over the middle to DeGreve. DeGreve trying to break free. the snap. Johnson with the call. In motion goes long to the far side of the field. Johnson back, looking to pass. Pressure from the backside. Hits DeGreve in the middle. He breaks a tackle. Breaks another tackle. And he's down near the 30-yard line. And at the 30 to the third down now. 9 yards to go. Just inside the 10-yard line for the Green Dragons. Johnson directing traffic now. Sending Earl in motion to the far side. There's the snap. He looks to pass once again over the middle. Lofts it into the end zone for DeGreve. He goes up for it. Touchdown, Alito!